Whoa! Are you okay?
Good to see you, Lloyd.
What's going on, Uncle Wu?
We have an unwanted guest, nephew, of the worst kind. I need your help, but you will require training in the ancient arts in order to combat and then defeat this foe.
But who is it, Uncle?
See for yourself.
There's no one there.
There! Right in front of you!
The chicken?
Yes! Yes! The Master Chicken's reign must end, Lloyd! Only together can we defeat him!
For the ground, floating butterfly to the air. That's all I need to know, right?
We move on.
An opportunity to beat my opponent's swooping paw. Handy for combat and slam dunk for basketball. Dragon. You never get tired of that.
You come far in a short while, Lloyd. Now you must face real opponents.
The chicken?
Be a boar.
Garmadon's forces are attacking the city, Lloyd.
Jay, tell me something I don't know. Garmadon attacks like every week. We've got this.
I love conquering!
Hey, Garmadon, ready to suffer yet another humiliating defeat?
Pin in the wrong place on the map.
How wrong?
Barely any wrong.
Is it like an inch away on the screen? Come on, Cole. We can get to them on foot. This should only take a minute.
Thank you.
landing. Oh, yeah! It was so ninja! We need to take down all these bad guys. Is blocked. Maybe we can get back across the canal.
Thank you.
stone, much scarier. I guess I could hit it with my hammer. I don't think that's what's needed here.
Wow! It's a good thing that switch is missing two levers the exact same shape and size as my katana.
Need to jump up using the walls. Like our friend is back and is blocking our and actually kind of smug.
Got a bit carried away.
I'd like to be carried away. In my neck.
But I can't.
Because you parked them in the wrong place.
That building looks close to collapse, but maybe we can find a way through.
Thank you.
we'll have to head up and over.
Thank you.
The others better have left us some bad guys to fight Kai.
Well, come join the party, guys. What are you waiting for?
Yeah. Where are you?
Right here, bro.
Hi, Kai. Hi, Cole.
So, what are you up to today?
Nia and I are having loads of fun.
I don't think this is fun!
Hey, where have you two been?
Tracking Garmadon.
He's been giving us quite the runaround.
But we've got him cornered now. Okay.
Well, have fun and stay safe, you
kids! Why am I shouting? I'm using a radio.
Civilians and two ninjas.
That'll be us, same.
So my analysis is correct.
Doesn't Garmadon have us? A long way from your positioning, boy.
These are not the real fish, Nia. There appears to be a barricade.
No kid, you guys will have to head up and over then.
Thank you.
Brad, I do believe.
Shoot it, Ratchet! Find your inner balance, Zane.
Not to get too close.
Well, he's crabby.
I believe I've detected a weak point. Thank you.
Those boats may aid our progress. Must have shut the gate.
What a success that turned out to be.
We'll have to put something together to open it.
Got a report on Garmadon's location. We're heading there now.
Thank you. Looks like there's no way through.
Oh, well, I guess we'll have to turn back. Come on, Lloyd.
Wait. I feel something.
Is it, a sense of unease because you're clearly walking into a trap?
No, quite the opposite. I feel harmony.
Jeez. You need some gloves, Zane?
Oh, great. Wu had to teach you about inner balance, didn't he?
I think I may have achieved inner balance. I believe I can do spin jutsu now.
Can't you sense it? The lurking evil nearby?
That could just be you.
Yeah.
Should be able to get this working.
That's pretty regular.
We can use this to build something.
What was that? What's going on up there? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, this is more like it. Well, it's about time. Two of my generals have fire control by now.
It worked!
Xenonoid, you need me.
Or a big bag of sand.
Or a big bag of sand. Hey, don't answer back!
Hey, did you all see that?
Must have been an animal.
It's really a bottomless chasm?
Well, I ain't about to find out.
Look, the bones.
It's nothing we can't handle, ninjas.
Get ready.
Scanning for skeleton numbers.
These look safe.
Thought.
a day. Wait a minute. Did I leave the iron on this boat?
Well done, team.
Yes, I was brilliant, wasn't I?
Side with the most evil person who ever lived.
You're too kind.
But I'm getting a pretty bad vibe here too.
It's okay. We can deal with anything this jungle throws at us.
Oh, so have you magically discovered your spinjitzu power too? I'll shut up now.
Oh man, I was hoping I'd be next.
Come on. We're going to get through this.
Our advancement relies on Nia filling those vessels with water.
Go through all that if you'd listened to me in the first place. Nice, that's useful. They'd look good in my bathroom.
I believe this is what humans refer to as a farm.
It's cold! Are we gonna make that jump?
Yep.
Getting kind of difficult to see in here.
What, you afraid of the dark?
No, just the things inside it.
Wait, did you hear that?
What have you got in that cage?
Nothing.
Oh, we caught Garmadon!
I meant a pig. We caught a pig. A big pig.
Hey!
Garmadon!
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 Oh,
Garmadon!
I can't see
him! You! You! Ha! Well, this is lucky, isn't it? Okay, General, let me out of this cage! Then see about getting me some lunch. That's an order, General Number One.
You can't give me orders. You fired me.
Out of a volcano.
Sorry, one moment. Run, yeah? Run, okay? Run, shall we? Good to go? Okay, great. Sorry, thanks for that. Run! Find the weapon!
Oh, hey!
Hey, guys.
Oh, man.
I never thought I'd see a single human being again. I mean, this jungle is ruthless.
Well, I disguised myself as a bush.
I was frozen in fear, and I stayed perfectly still.
I heard a loud noise and turned down my volume knob.
But guys, this is just like Master Wu was trying to teach us. We didn't need our mechs to survive.
We were invisible. We were one with the elements.
We're ready. Now, let's find Lloyd, get that ultimate weapon, and save Ninjago!
Ninjago!
There's Lloyd.
Shh, not so loud.
Lowering voice volume. There's Lloyd.
So, does anyone have a plan for this?
Ooh, we should huddle. Huddle the grid for plan.
Ow!
Sorry, static. Must be the carpets. Wait, there aren't any carpets.
Ow! Would you stop doing that?
It's not me. It must be you. Okay, maybe it is me. Oh, do you think this is my spinjitzu power?
Yeah, I think so.
If it was me, I'd assume I'd gone wrong and was about to explode, LOL.
This is so ninja! Let's see what I can do with it. This is going to take two of us.
Analysis confirms we are proceeding in the correct direction.
Going on. We have to get Lloyd out of that cage.
Hey! Out of my way. They're mine. Coming through.
Surrender, ninjas! You are surrounded! Gone! 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 Gone!
ninjutsu on!
Now who's laughing?
Me, LOL.
Okay, we need to get out of here!
Scanners indicate potentially useful items above us.
Heading up!
We need to get past these fences. Look around for something we can use.
This place needs smashing up.
Landing.
Really? I would only have given it a 6 point.
We need to fix that track!
A drill. Repeat. This is a drill.
Oh no. They're taking Lloyd and Garmadon up to the volcano.
Lloyd's in danger! And Garmadon too, but who cares?
Thank you.
need oxygen masks.
We need to rotate the crate's arm. Use your spin jutsu.
Update. The crane is now moving.
Yeah, we've all got eyes, Zane.
We need to lower that cargo. Any ideas?
Zane, can you lower the cargo?
Towards the volcano!
Warning, jets of hot steam.
This active volcano's dangerous.
All active volcanoes dangerous, Cole?
Jump into the lava.
Cole, check those cracks out.
Down to you, Cole.
Keep on climbing, ninjas!
Is it okay for a ninja to admit his arms are starting to ache?
No.
Okay, then I won't admit it.
Keep going. Lloyd can't be far now.
Is it me, or is it, we have to crash so far away.
How far is it, Zane?
Calculating distance. Oh. You don't want to know, Cole.
The ultimate weapon is in there. Let's get moving.
Another crash. Sure is dangerous flying in these mountains. Help us out, Cole.
across on those.
You've discovered inner balance. You've discovered your spinjitzu power.
Portable barbecue?
Awesome! I wonder what it can do.
Nice. If only we had someone who had fire based spinjitzu power.
But here.
Waterfall.
Do I get to use my spin too again? Do I?
Get up there now.
No hidden treasure behind that waterfall. Ah! That's odd.
What the heck is that?
I don't know.
We're gonna have to figure it out.
Lying in wait.
I'm just guessing here, but I think that might be a clue.
Oh, hey, you can spin her.
Oh, I can almost taste that. Ultimate weapon.
Yeah.
think of them.
Can't let them stop us, Nick. We're too close. Use your spin jutsu, Lloyd!
Ow. I believe in you, Lloyd.
I believe we're wasting time. Do it!
To do with that ultimate weapon.
I can't imagine what Mom ever saw in you.
Really? What do you mean? Oh, we had so much in common. Ah, she was special. I remember the first time I saw her. It was during a raging war, a real big one. I spotted this beautiful warrior queen from across a crowded battlefield. They called her Lady Iron Dragon. Boy, she was something. I was speechless.
Whoa, hang on a sec. Mom said that you met in a coffee room?
I don't even know what that is. Anyway, as I was saying, I was speechless. I worked up the nerve and I approached her. I asked her if she fought here often. She said she did.
Thank you.
you can best us with that? I'm insulted.
This working as a team thing is hard to get used to. There shouldn't be walls between people.
Aww.
It makes it harder to conquer them.
Ah.
I'm falling for is you, Lady Ashley.
They're blocking our path.
Lady Iron Dragon.
help here.
I don't know, there was just something about her. We were in perfect sync. It was like we could read each other's thoughts. We were perfectly matched. It was love at first sight.
Lady Iron Dragon? Whoa, wait a minute, so... Oh...
Doesn't get any better.
Wait a minute. So...